I must insist in this terminus that you use, that you say it's not a closure. A restructuring of an enterprise means that the enterprise still exists. We can even read in the finance minister announcement that it doesn't exist anymore.
When you have to restructure from the foundations, you
ready.
Have to close it down.
Okay, so you say it's not a closure. It is a closure. Now you say it is
it's
a closure.
It's a temporary.
No, it's a closure, and it's the first closure in the United in the European Union.
It is a temporary postponement for the public radio television.
No, it's a closure, and tomorrow something new is going to exist.
You already have the law in your hands. And I'm asking you to see how things were and compare it with what we want to make. And
okay.
Tell me afterwards if the past was better than the future we propose.
Okay, I don't. It's not my duty to say how things are going to function. But the thing is that is the shock, the international shock comes from not what is going to happen, that you want to restructure, and then nobody doubted. I think nobody has doubted about it. But the thing is how things had happened. And the colleague asked if it's a democratic way of acting.
Everything is
to
going
close
to pass by Parliament.
From now to tomorrow, every labor law gives a worker some months before he goes to the
no,
street.
No, I assure you it's all legal.
And
everything
is
going to pass by Parliament.
Is it legal to make an act of law without the signature of the ministers of the other members of the coalition?
You can ask your legal department. Everything was done by the book.
Okay, thank you.
Από το CCTV.
Sorry. We're just wondering why we have to do this in this harsh way. I think it's time to change, it's time to reform, but why we have to do in this just a close down totally in to make this panic to the people. So
there is no panic.
Okay.
I don't understand,
sorry.
You know, and really it's quite amazing. We have done so many radical changes in Greece, and suddenly this seems like we're doing things correctly, and there was no other way, frankly, because already the past months, most of the time, ERT was not broadcasting, at least no news. Okay, the journalists were striking because they wanted more special status without regarding what's happening generally in the Greek public sector. There was no other way. If we announced that we are going to do this in 3 months, then for 3 months ERT would be closed by the strikes. We prefer to do it this way.
And so what you mean is like government already noticed the people that they know this going to happen, because from the information we get from people that they didn't know this. They just know this suddenly. So it's kind of a shock. So
everybody was saying that ERT must change. For years now, reporters were reporting how many scandals, how many wrongdoings are happening there. And nobody was doing anything. Well, finally, we're doing something. And judge us by the result.
Sorry. So after all the reform, there is the new national Greek television will be still a public enterprise.
The new public broadcaster of radio and television will be in place during the summer.
Thank you. Yes,
από το γαλλικό Χαδούλης. I will ask in English also to benefit my colleagues who don't speak Greek. We have one pending question from my colleague. What are you doing about the fact that the buildings are still with staffers inside? Do you send the police at them? I don't know if that's up to you to say. My question is the following. You said that the allies of the government agree with you on the goal but disagree on the method. But for the time being, their language is very strong against you. Do you not see a threat to the government cohesion so soon after the disagreement we had about the anti-racist law as well? Thank you.
Listen, there is maybe a different approach, but there is a common goal. We believe that during the talks and the consultations over the new law, the law for the new broadcaster, we will manage to find the common language. The three parties of the coalition government have been through a lot of difficult times, but we always manage to find the common language and achieve our common goals. About the employees that are, I'm telling you, the most important is that we don't want any destruction taking place. This is the most important for us, especially regarding the archive of the archives of Earth, which are a national treasure.
First question, with this new channel, the journalists will there be under collective agreement or under personal contract, first of all, and secondly, even the channel Vully is closed, if I know it good. So do you think it's democracy when the debate about the next channel, the next television, are not broadcasted on the television? Thank you.
Regarding the parliamentary channel, it's already broadcasting. It had a temporary problem because we had to change the way of transmission. And your other question was?
The journalist in the next channel, in the next group, I don't know.
The procedures will be impeccable. And and the union of the journalists will have a representative in the committee that will decide the procedures and the selection. Really, I call you to check the new law. I believe you will see that we are creating a completely independent public radio television.
I would like to ask if this practice is a one-off practice, or it will be a pattern for more public organizations?
That question. It is a unique case. Thank you very much.
Thank you.